Hey, man. Judges. Mike, James, and Chris.
Mike, have a seat.
James, Chris. First of all, James, if you don't mind, put your shoes up here so we can get a shot of these. Now, an obvious question. How the heck do you get through airport security with those?
You don't.
How many guys have stopped you and said, wait a minute, boy?
Actually, we were in Hong Kong.
Yeah.
And one of the ladies, security ladies, noticed these. She said, illegal.
Yeah.
And they brought me a room. And I heard, like, some marching and stuff.
Yeah.
And about 5 minutes later, actually 5 seconds later, these guys with the berets on, Kung Fu police come in with Uzis. With Uzis in a half circle. I'm like, holy Midnight Express, you know?
Yeah.
And
you thought it was all over?
Yeah, I chilled it out, though.
It was all over. We were in the airplane for about 2 hours waiting for them. Mm-hmm. They threw us out.
Now, these bullets come from actually a service revolver in New York City, I understand.
These are my grandfather's. He was on a NYPD. And I just keep them just because to remember him by.
Great. And they're good luck to you. Look what's going on with the album and everything now.
Yeah,
that's the reason.
Is there any place that's home? Because you travel a lot. I mean, you're performing all over all the time.
Well, there's the only place home is right now is Connecticut. Yeah!
Yes.
But, Bridgeport. Ooh. Anyway.
Mike, do you know that there are actual fans who bet on whether you can hit these notes, these high notes?
Yeah. I know, actually, it's hilarious, because every night backstage, I got people coming up to me, you know, saying they're betting on if I'm going to hit.
In fact, Chris has been betting that you can't hit the high notes. That's when there's a problem.
No. Actually, the most funny thing, we played Fort Lauderdale,
mm-hmm.
and this one guy, this big, huge guy, comes up to me and goes, man, I tell you, you just cost me $50. Because, you know, they're betting, they couldn't do it. So, yeah. But luckily, I'm doing it every night.
Do you mind the comparisons to Led Zeppelin and Jimmy Page and all that?
As long as you say it, and we don't.
Okay, well, but you have your own style.
Yeah,
that's great. That's Steelheart. So. They've been around. They're going to do it again when we come back. And also,
no! No!
They said it the best. I can't top that except to say we'll be right back. Give it to me again.
Life.